So when we were writing this paper, what we did is, for every question, there will be 13 questions, right? For every question, we have taken the question, we went to the last page, and we have come, for every question, there will be one page, right? We have taken that question, we have filled the quotation relating to that. We went to the question, we filled the quotation. So this is the basic conclusion that you can give. You can conclude with a quotation. So for this, that is the reason. If there are some 20 or 30 questions in our brain, it should be like, it will be like, we should have memorized the things. Yes. It should be like, we should have memorized the things over a period of time, right? If you have by-hearted these quotations, it is very simple. We'll just go, we'll look at attitude, and then we'll write about that Warren Buffett attitude. If we write about government, we'll write about Abdul Kalam. If we write about family, we'll write about Abdul Kalam. Sorry, if it is government, we'll write about Abraham Lincoln. So just by looking at that, you will remember one quotation and you can end that with a beautiful quotation. So in ethics, conclusion can be, the best way to write conclusion is by quotation of famous personality. Or some statements by, given by some famous persons like Narendra Modi, right? You can also use some of the statements given by President or Chief Justice of India. Simple and sweet terms, right? You can use them. And they are going to be very advantage, or second ARC reports. Direct statement. We won't study much of the things. We'll study less and we'll use the same thing again and again. Right? This is how you are going to say. So for introduction, simply go with explaining the terms. For body, go with the two dimensions, yes and no. And don't write just yes and no. Justify why it is yes, justify why it is no. In the conclusion, in the pre-concluding paragraph, take a stand on which you are standing. In the conclusion, conclude with a quotation which gives some appropriate definition. Don't use quotations unnecessarily if it is not suiting. You should use some quotation which exactly suits to the question. That is the thing. It should not be like this. I said, sir has said to use quotation. I know quotation and I'll use irrespective of the context. No, quotation has to be used in the context. What do I mean by context? What the question is asking, what you are writing. That is most important, right? Now, this is the thing. After this, many people, what you are doing a mistake in answer writing is, you are not understanding the question itself. In ethics, understanding question is very important. What exactly they are asking? Whether they are asking a simple definition of what are the content of attitudes or what is the function of attitude? You should know that. So understand the question properly. Now, when you are writing some answers, so I said, if you are writing some 50 answers for 50 days, you are going to be perfect in ethics. But when you are writing answers, don't be in a hurry to write within 10 minutes, initial stages. No, time is not the factor. Understand the question, address the question properly. See, many people don't address the question, what they are asking for. Rather, we write what we know. Don't do this mistake. Understand the question properly. Comprehend the question. What exactly the question wants from you. So for that, read the question again and again. If you are unable to understand, read the question for 10 times also. There is nothing wrong. But take your time and take your time to understand the things. Read again and again until you understand the question. So this is one thing which is very important. Address the question as it is. What they are asking, you address this. Once you give quotation, go to the topic, what they are asking, what you are saying, and how you are justifying. So this is the thing. So this is what you have to cultivate in ethics. That is, one, I am just reminding what I have said. One, ethics is not reading number of books. No, it is about thinking. Whether you read any book or whether you look at the video, that doesn't matter, but you should think, what is your stand? What will you do in this circumstance? That is the thing. And then writing. intro, body, conclusion, intro with the basic definition, body with two dimensions, pre-conclusion, what is your stand, conclusion with a quotation, which is meeting to the context. And then we are writing body, you have to substantiate. Substantiation comes from your theory, that is called dimensions of ethics, or it comes from the so-called current affairs, or quotations, or famous personalities life. From famous personalities, if you are not getting anything, try to remember in historical perspective, Indian history, world history. Then you will get number of examples, right? This is how you can analyze. You can also use some sources of ethics, such as law, constitution, Supreme Court judgments, or the recent things which is said by Prime Minister or Vice President, right? This is the thing that you have to write. And while writing, understand the question properly. This is how you can write 13 questions, and the rest of the 12 questions, that is for case studies, the rest of the 120 marks. This is 130 marks for the rest of the 120 marks. That is your case studies. Discuss 50 case studies with your friends. I'll tell you the framework how to write, but just discuss it. No need to write 50 case studies. I don't personally advise it now. Just discuss, as if you are discussing 100 or 50 case studies, it is completely fine, right? But use the, one more important thing is use key terms. That is subject sensitive terms while you are writing the answer. This is what ethics is. In my next class, what I am going to start is, I'm going to take the syllabus. I'm going to tell in this content, what is the content that we have to write? What is the example that we can present? Once this is done, we will be writing the answers. And don't wait. There is no state and pause rule that I have to write only once this is completed. No. Case ethics is one subject where you can use your basic common sense to write the answers. The only thing is your common sense should be having some rationality. What is that rationality? It should be backed up by some famous substantiations. That is the only thing. Anyone can write ethics answers, even though if you read or if you don't read. Why many toppers say that I have not read ethics? They say that because ethics, you have nothing to read. The only thing that you have to do in ethics is you should know how to present the answers. What is the substantiations, right? So don't wait that I will write only once this is done. That is not going to be the thing. Now let me look at the question. Sir, could you suggest how to collect current affairs from newspapers or any other source? Okay, I'll show you. From tomorrow, I'll take the newspaper also for a while. I'll show you what are the things that we can use in this one. Haven't done making notes and collecting examples, sir. Should we make the notes? No use. No need to make examples. We'll be sharing it in our group itself. Just go through them again and again. Just remember, okay, this person, we can use this person here, we can use this person here. No need to use or write them in a book. Once you remember them, that is going to be more than enough, right? So I'm done with today's topic. If you have any questions, you can ask me. I think power has gone here. Is there any question, guys? So, sir, tell me timings for every day. See, Ajay, what I thought is, this week, let me try in the evening times, because many people have asked me, sir, evening is the better thing. I'll just try, because normally I like taking the classes on morning times itself, early morning, maybe around 5 or 6. This week, I'll see in the evening. But next week, from next week onwards, I'll try to take in the morning itself, around from 5:30 to 6:30 or from 6 to 7. That would be more appropriate for me, right? So that will be the basic timing, but for this week itself, I'll try in the evening. Okay. If someone is having a problem in the evening, please inform me. Any other question?